think, a very big clash. Alireza,
yeah, probably we can call it nominally the game of the day, yeah?
I also think that that will be a huge clash, because everybody knows in the chess world right now that Alireza is the new millennium kid, right? He's just 17 years old, has no fears, and he's not afraid of anybody. And
rightly so. So far, we can say rightly so. I mean, he's having sharing second place. By the way, we shouldn't forget he played two games with black, both of them with black. So it's a fantastic performance so far. And what he is going to do with white today?
Well, we saw them on the screen also, and the game started. And it's in English. Knight f3, d5, g3.
Yeah, it's so-called ready opening, which, yeah, I myself have played quite frequently. Or you can, maybe you can imagine that he's so happy playing black, yeah, having good results, that he wants to play King's Indian with white, yeah, to have a third black in a row, but with extra depth.
Yes, I think it's important to notice this, that he started with two blacks. And how did you like it when you were in competition? Because I remember myself that when there was a drawing of lots, you were always thinking, okay, what will be immediately? You pull the numbers and you see who are your opponents. With this guy, I'm going to play with white. With that guy, I'm going to play with black. So it's a good setup or not a good setup. And it's good to play two blacks in the beginning. If I get through with this one, then everything is better.
Well, I can tell you that I had some incredible strike at some point, because, you know, here of course this tournament you have equal amount of whites and black in here, because it's double round tournament, but most of the times when we are playing a tournament where you have uneven amount of white and black, whether it's 9 rounds or 11 rounds, let's say, and I remember at some point, and then it's a matter of drawing of lots. Yeah, you just take.
Thank you.
spot, right?
Yes.
Thank you very much for being here. Congratulations. Good luck.
Bye. Bye.